guys, welcome to this channel. If you are new here, you are on Gusema Tech YouTube channel. And for today's video, I want to show you how to fix Android app not installed error. Maybe you are trying to install any app on Play Store, and after installing, the feedback, the notification that you get is that the app has not been installed due to some problems on Play Store or the Google Play services. Now, to fix this error, I just show you three simple methods on how you can fix this problem. With your Android phone, you just tap on settings to open it. This is the first method, where you have to create a cache on Google Play services. So after opening your settings, you scroll down to apps, you tap to open the apps that are on your phone, then you scroll to get Google Play services. You tap on it, then you go to storage, you tap on storage, then you tap on clear cache like that. The second method, again on apps, you go to your Google Play Store, you tap on it, you tap on storage, again you clear cache like that. Then the third method to fix this error, you go back to your phone menu, then tap to open your Play Store app, tap on it to open. After opening your Google Play Store app, you tap on your profile, then you go to Play Protect to open, you tap it to open, then you tap on the gear icon, this one at the top, to open it. Then you try to turn off the Play Protect like this. You turn off, you turn it off. Just restart your phone and the problem will be solved.